She wrote it on the bathroom wall in a favorite shade of lipstick, L-I-F-D. She wrote it on the bathroom wall in a favorite shade of lipstick, L-I-F-D, L-I-F-D. Hello guys, welcome to part two of the Abandoned Place series. Ah, fuck, this is the same abandoned place as last time. Only we're going to be exploring different areas of it.
I think I got it on my camera, you know.
There, there.
Is that a moth?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Fucking hell, there's a massive moth above us, guys. Put up your hood, Dom. There's literally a moth upstairs, guys, and it's massive. Okay, so there's like a bar stool.
Oh, mate, is that a book?
Oh, guys.
A new flame.
Oh, guys, look, the chicken
dude,
book.
Dude, calm. A new flame. One of the songs is a new flame.
Look, guys, this is like
it's like a fucking song.
I'm gonna put this in your back.
For like a karaoke, sure.
Alright, guys, we're gonna pick up this before we leave. Okay, guys, so there, look, there. This where we are now, guys, would have been like your gas canister. This now, guys, I think was just where like people go to shit. Everything's here, guys, like it's insane. There's a cupboard, there's four stuff. But we're gonna go into the bar now. So where we are now is the actual bar. Sorry, that's really bad lighting, guys. But this right now is the actual bar. And this place is just insane. Like, we're gonna go into the actual bar. So, guys, this is the actual bar.
Do you think we can find some like old liquor?
No. I'll try, but this is the actual bar, guys. I don't know what's here or why it's here. It's like cans and everything. But yeah, this is insane. I don't know what that is, but
glasses and steel wall.
And steel wall, so do you guys look glasses? That look, there's loads here, Tom. That's just been left here on plates. Everything's just left here, guys. Like, after the fire, I think everyone just never came back apart from people to board it up. It's insane, guys. There's the fridge over there. Sadly, we can't go upstairs because it's mainly dead. But it's insane. Tinsel, for like Christmas and that.
Christmassy.
Christmassy, guys. Look, that's new though. People do come here. We just have to hope that no one comes in my way. Oh, he's found another record, guys. It's melted to fuck.
What's that one? I don't know.
Alright, guys. It's really creepy in here, guys, and I mean really creepy. Like, okay, guys, gonna climb over this bit of wood.
TV?
Oh, this would have been a TV in there. Like, there's a couch for where everyone would have sat. And look, he's all a bit more of the bar, all broken and that. But this is insane, guys. This is honestly insane. I'm trying not to make too much noise, guys, because there's people around us that will not make, and we're not going to be. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's downstairs.
Oh, yeah, I don't want to go down there.
Guys, leave a like and we'll go downstairs.
Yeah,
but that's if you ever come back.
Come on, we should go downstairs before you come back.
That is literally like a basement. Okay, this is insane. Fuck no. It's insane, guys. Alright. Alright, guys, I think we're gonna get going now because this is just insane and we don't wanna get caught. So, we're gonna get Tom's bag. Tom, here. This is the front door. We're gonna get Tom's bag. We're gonna get pick up the record book and we're gonna get going. Tom, wait for me. Fuck. Guys, this. This is insane, guys. Okay, so yeah, leave a like and there could be a part 3 if you ever come back. But yeah, peace, guys.
That I'm at an all time. No.